Looks like this is our lucky day.
Yeah, maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am. Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but have you made up your mind yet?
We should go. Motels run its course, and it's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes. Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete. There's no safe way through that mess. So much for the military. Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
I better get a move on.
Huh. There's no safe way through that mess. Kenny, come on.
Damn it. I can't reach. Sorry, pal.
All right, stay put. Looks like it still works.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
No, it's not. I hope she doesn't snap. I might have saved our lives in that meat locker, you know? Girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I haven't asked.
Just gonna let it stew, huh? Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit! Okay?
I'm fine. Shit. I'm sorry, pal. I thought it'd be healed up better.
You're lucky it wasn't any worse. You could have... don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something. Fuck. Gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
We don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah.
Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their homes. Incoming! Come on, Lee! It's sturdy as hell, but we ain't got much time. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go. Come on, Lee! Up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Kenny, help!
Oh, fucking get out!
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
Just what was left.
Which was a lot, actually. Take a look. We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here!
Because piling into an RV with you two, after what you did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kenny.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Lily. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you...
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
We wouldn't even be fighting about our medicine and supply stocks if Lee hadn't fucked up downtown.
What do you mean?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She was making enough noise that we would have had plenty of time to get what we needed. Instead, smart guy shot her.
He what?
He put her out of her misery. Stupid.
It was a mistake.
You bet your ass it was. Y'all should be giving Lee hell for not doing what needed to be done.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming. This way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know?! I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
It's Lily's room.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
It counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. Okay, you're Robin.
Yes.
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Talk to Lily yet?
Yeah, she thinks supplies have been walking away.
Really?
There's some broken equipment, too. I'll look into it.
Thanks for doing that. What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
What about?
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best. You'll thank me.
thank me later. Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay. Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
You have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
Ah, that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Clem, I need to talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car, and I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can, go on back to your things. How's the drawing?
Good.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
It's serious.
Oh, no. What'd the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man. I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
No shit.
It wasn't for touching kids, was it?
Oh, man, come on, man.
What? I gotta ask?
No. I killed a guy in a fight.
Hmm. You must have been a real piece of shit if you had to haul off and kill him.
So we're straight then.
Lee, look at everything this mess has got us doing now. I'm sorry you went through whatever you went through. Yeah, we're straight.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it. There's some broken glass on the ground there. There's something drawn there. Chalk.
Pink.
Duck.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Definitely weird. It can't just be a coincidence. Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Hey, Ben, I need a piece of chalk. You know where I can get any?
Why would I have any?
Just asking around.
Well, I don't play with that stuff. I've got my... well, my thoughts, and I've been reading the Bible I found in my room.
That's what it's there for. What do you think about Lily?
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Duck's favorite. Hi, guys. Have you seen any chalk around?
Yes. Clementine loves to draw with it.
Yeah, of course. I'll talk to her. About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. I'll talk to you later. Do, you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee. I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.